glycolysis pathway. This is the one of the most important topic in respiratory plants. What is glycolysis? Glyco means sugar. Lysis means breakdown or splitting. Glycolysis is the process in which the one molecule of glucose is break down into two molecules of pyruvic acid. This glycolysis pathway is also termed as EMP pathway. Why it is called as EMP pathway? So this is the sign. Who introduced the term glycolysis? Term glycolysis, the scientist embedded Mayer of and Parnas. This is referred as EMP pathway. This scientist name is referred as EMP pathway. This glycolysis is also called as EMP pathway. So where it is occurs, in which conditions it is occurs, means both aerobic and anaerobic conditions the glycolysis process will be occurs. Where this process is occurs means it is present in the cytosol or cytoplasm of the cell. What are the major steps involved in glycolysis? The major 10 steps involved in glycolysis. These steps are involved in glycolysis pathway. See here, glucose having 6 carbon atoms. Here glucose is converted into glucose 6 phosphate. Here also 6 carbon atoms in presence of hexokinase enzyme. Here ATP is utilized and energy released in the form of ADP. Again, glucose 6 phosphate is converted into fructose 6 phosphate in presence of isomerase enzyme. Fructose 6 phosphate is converted into fructose 1,6 bis phosphate in presence of fructokinase enzyme. Here again ATP is utilized and energy is released in the form of ADP. What is here, fructose 1,6 bis phosphate is split into two molecules. What are the two molecules? Dehydrogenase, dehydroxyacetone phosphate, DHAP and glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate. Here 6 carbon molecules also splitted. Here 3 carbon molecules and here 3 carbon molecules. Again glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate is converted into 1,3 bis phosphoglyceric acid in presence of dehydrogenase enzyme. Here NADH plus is utilized and energy is released in the form of NADH plus H plus. 1,3 bis phosphoglyceric acid is again converted into 3 phosphoglyceric acid in presence of phosphoglycerokinase enzyme. Here ADP is utilized and energy is released in the form of ATP. Here we gain 2 ATPs. Here again 3 phosphoglyceric acid is converted into 2 phosphoglyceric acid in presence of mutase enzyme. Here one molecule is removed. So 2 phosphoglyceric acid is again converted into phosphoenol pyruvic acid in presence of enolase enzyme. Again phosphoenol pyruvic acid is converted into 2 pyruvic acid. This is the end product of glycolysis in presence of pyruvate kinase enzyme.
Start.
Thanks for seeing this video. If you like this video, please like and share and subscribe Navin Physics World.